This is the first video on how to make a simple experiment at home. So in this video, we'll be making a simple lava lamp. Yes, you heard it right, a lava lamp. You know lava lamps, right? You put it upside down, a weird blob goes up and down, right? Well, these are two lava lamps that I made by myself at home. See, look at them go up and down. Pretty cool, isn't it? So now you might want to know how to make it. Well, these are materials you need. You need a test tube, okay, or a bottle. Next, you need a tissue to wipe off any mess that you make. You need a dropper. You need a cup of water. You need some oil in a beaker, more than the water content. And you also need a fizzy tablet, okay? When you drop it in the water, it kind of fizzes, right? Dirt kind of tablet. So let's get started, shall we? So first unscrew the lid of your test tube and pour some oil. Just 3/4 of it should be filled with oil. After you're done, keep the oil aside and pour some water right below the brim, like this. See, you can see it just above the brim. Just slightly a bit more. Perfecto. Okay. Now, here's where the magic begins. Drop your tablet inside and see the magic. Look. Look at it going up. Look at the brilliant yellow color being formed. Just watch it. Now, put down the lid back on and just wait for it to settle down. See, you can see the explosion that's happening. You just need to wait for a while for it to cool down. Okay, it's going slower. Yeah. Now open it and you have to pour some more oil, okay? Just up to the brim so that no air can get inside. Okay? Just a teeny bit. Okay, now we're done. Now close it and your lava lamp is completed. Just watch it going up and down as you put it. You can see the tablet inside, but don't worry, that will get dissolved. See? Look at it. What a brilliant lava lamp. So these are my three lava lamps all together. Look here. See? All of them going down. It looks cool, doesn't it? Okay, let's put it back in place. You saw all three of the lamps, right? You might think it's magic, but it's not. It's way better. It's science. Okay, so have you ever tried this little experiment at home? You put oil and water together and then you just stir things a bit. You always notice that your oil always comes onto the top. No matter how hard you shake it, oil always manages to get onto the top somehow. This is because oil has lower density than water, meaning that it will always come to the top of water. Regardless if you pour oil first, then water, oil always floats to the top. So you must be thinking, then why is the blob coming and why the bubbles are coming? Well, that's because of the presence of the tablet. Okay, so when you add a tablet in, which contains citric acid and sodium bicarbonate, which makes it fizz it up, all the bubbles that come out, right, they carry a bit of water along them. And as you guessed it, the water, when it comes to the top, the oil wants to push it down again, right? So that's what causes its chain reaction of events, making it go up and down. See, now it's settled, okay? It's not broken if it's settled. You just put it up again and you can watch the lava lamp go again. See? And if you want to severe things up, just shake it and look at this. See? You can see the slow movement of it going up and just going down. Right? So this is the reason behind it completely, okay? So now you know how to make a simple lava lamp. Well, it's me